Officers, your number one priority tonight is to protect that Olympic gold medal. You got it.
Yes, sir.
All right, I'll see you in a couple minutes.
All right.
So, Kurt?
Guys, what's up?
What's up, man?
Time to give us
the invitation.
Oh, another week, baby.
Excuse me, Kurt. Can I talk to you? In private.
You know what? Give me a couple minutes, all right? A couple minutes.
I'll see you in a few.
Look, I know this must be awkward. I mean, me working with JBL and everything. But I wanted to talk to you about potential opportunities after the Royal Rumble. I mean, you see, as an image consultant, I can actually...
Oh, Amy, I see what you're trying to do. You're keeping your options open. I mean, if JBL wins at the Royal Rumble, great. You stay with him. But something inside of you knows that I'm going to walk away the WWE champion. Maybe I do need an image consultant. You're a very smart woman, Amy.
Thank you, Kurt.
You are welcome.
I am smart. And the smart thing would be for you and I to talk more about this.
Well, if you and I are going to have a business relationship, maybe we do need to get more acquainted. What do you think?
I was thinking the exact same thing.
Really?
So why not after your match, you come to my locker room, my private locker room, and we can get better acquainted. I'll see you later.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Hello?
Back on SmackDown, and Kurt Angle is in Amy Weber's locker room, invited in by Amy earlier tonight. Thank you. joy doing in Amy's locker room.
Joy. I'm sorry. Listen, Joe. This is not what it seems. Amy invited me to her locker room, so I showed up there. And Joy was in Amy's locker room. At least I think. Listen, you gotta believe me. Joe, I'm not lying.
Damn.
Joe, come here.
Well, Kurt Angle was confused because he thought he was in Amy's locker room.
Yeah, well, Kurt Angle was invited in Amy's locker room, but what the hell was Joy doing in Amy's locker room?
Well, I don't think Big Show's confused, because I think he really thinks that Kurt Angle, well, walked in on Joy on purpose.
Yeah, well, oh, man, what a headbutt by the Big Show. I don't get it, Coleman. What in the world? Hold on here. Oh! What in the world was Joy doing in Amy's locker room? I don't get that.
I can tell you this. That's Luther Reigns. Coming to Kurt Angle's aid.
That was Luther Reigns. What a clothesline there.
And that's Mark Jindrak.
Oh!
Remember, Big Show meets Kurt Angle and JBL for the WWE title at the Royal Rumble.
Go for a ride.
Choke slam to Jindrak. Maybe that'll be JBL or Angle in the triple threat match at the Rumble.
Legal Super Bowl. Watch out, Big Show.
Wow. Watch out, Kurt. Right hand off the chair off Kurt's skull.
The power of that big, angry giant.
You think Big Show's fired up for the Royal Rumble?
Definitely think so.
Big Show may be the odds-on favorite headed into the triple threat match at the Rumble between Angle, JBL, and the Big Show.
Not for nothing, Kurt Angle. I'm not happy for Kurt. He thought he was going to be hooking up with Amy Webber. And Joy was in her locker room. What the hell is going on?
What was Joy doing in Amy's locker room? Confusion reigning supreme here tonight on SmackDown. Many people say that moments ago, Kurt Angle got what he deserved. Many times, Kurt Angle has been accused of being a pervert. But Kurt Angle may have had a legitimate excuse this time as he tried to explain to the Big Show why he walked in on Joy in Amy Webber's locker room.
Listen, Joe, this is not what it seems. Amy invited me to her locker room, so I showed up there. And Joy was in Amy's locker room. At least I think. Listen, you gotta believe me. You gotta believe me. Show, I'm not lying.
It's as confusion reigns supreme.
Yeah, pretty obvious that Big Show wasn't in the mood for any explanations, and I don't think Big Show believed Kurt Angle's explanation, but as we said before the break, what in the wide world of sports was Joy Giovanni doing in Amy Webber's locker?
Well, nonetheless, we may have got a bit of a preview of the triple threat match for the championship at the Royal Rumble. Angle, Big Show, and of course, the champion, JBL.
Check out the power right here. Look at that. That pump, that steel chair at the head of Kurt Angle.
Oh, yeah. Can you believe what happened tonight between my two opponents at the Royal Rumble? I mean, you got the great big giant and the gold medalist just beating the living hell out of each other.
Pure chaos.
there were bodies everywhere. Miss Amy, I didn't realize you had your own private locker room. You don't.
Now that's a damn shame.
I tell you what, the wonders never. You know what though? You deserve your own private locker room. You are the best image consultant money can buy.
Thank you, JBL.
I just love when a plan comes together.
Outstanding.